two hopeful superstars starting this match off. Incredible disadvantage for both of them as they'll have to go the distance against the entire field of superstars.
It's certainly an unlucky drawing for these two competitors, but history has shown on multiple occasions.
Oh, no. Now possibly setting up for a submission maneuver.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the pocket.
Now he's looking for anywhere to break out of this, and he does.
And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you may have just got one. Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
This has got trouble written all over it.
Who's gonna enter next?
Right across the larynx.
Knife edge chop.
Piercing the sternum.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He is still in this match, but he might want to regroup, find a place to breathe. You cannot let anything get into your head during the Royal Rumble.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Yes!
Dragon suplex!
And that is
a competitor has been eliminated.
When your number comes up, you have to be ready to go. But you secretly hope it's one of the last ones born.
That's for sure. I mean, I definitely would have won the Royal Rumble in 2012 if I picked number 30. Here they come.
From behind. Back suplex.
Oh, what a windup. Scoop slam from behind. And inverted scoop slam.
What the leg?
Look at this. He just tossed the leg.
Uh-oh. Headbutt.
Nothing fancy there. Evading offense.
Suplex. crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Yeah.
like that. He said
a competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him.
Section.
Oh! Set it up. Nice neck breaker.
Look at a triple the leg.
Enough already.
What a shame.
Filet your chest.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
That's how you stop your opponent.
Oh, bell crack!
Looking for elimination here.
He's rubbing up the engine. He's
has just been an absolute massacre. Punch!
There's some power behind that punch.
Wow, what agility. Oh, he stays ahead of Triple H.
Look at this strength.
Incredible power slam.
Giant. Andre with a big elbow. Oh, ouch.
Nakamura.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
kick drops them to their knees, and now kick after kick after kick. Roundhouse kicks keep coming. And Nakamura still able to pick a spot against the competition.
Shinsuke turning the dial up to 11 right now.
Could be looking for the
Undertaker. Has been eliminated.
Continue with that attack.
Certainly a less than ideal situation for the Undertaker here, not seeing his usually dominant form.
Oh, that'll knock the wind out. And Andre lining it up. Super-sized elbow drop.
Look at Andre the Giant.
Super-sized elbow drop.
Placed in the corner.
Getting ready to send one over.
Here is your winner, the